through with bounty hunting. Don't kill me, Silence.
Down for food, and they're always late for us in the valley. They know we can't hold out for long in this weather without supplies. And still, if we fought for our rights, they'd raise the price in our heads and we'd be massacred.
You could at least thank me for my trouble. Didn't you see it was about to fire? I'm going back. I'd rather be taken alive. So, turn myself in. It's better. Sorry, Walter.
Hey, wait, I'm coming too.
I want to see my wife.
I reckon they'll be in jail when the firemen come.
Or in the graveyard.
May him drown.
No.
Well, I'll take him into town.
Why don't you tell me? Tell me now. Or don't you want to live?
In the mill. At the edge of town. Near his wife's house. I think he's got a gun there.
Stage, sir, I'm afraid it'll be a long time coming. Thank you, sir. It won't be a minute.
A stranger. You're the one who helps those who fight for their rights. You're avenging justice and defend the innocent. My son was innocent, too. They took advantage of me and shot him dead, like so many. Strange.
I hear us tell some again. Rewards of up to $5,000. Now you take my friend Local, for example. Now he gets a lot of money, but hard as hell, I'd say. I keep eating and eating, and still I'm miserable. My guys. And your doctor.
Hey, shut that door. Shut that door, I said. Shut it or I'll make it so cold for you if you're frozen stiff. You hear me?
Calm down, Charlie.
Why not kill him? Now shut that damn door. Trust me. Throw down that rifle and come out with your hands up.
No!
I'll say goodbye to your husband. Always respect the dead. Now pack your husband in the snow. That'll keep him fresh till I collect his body. So don't you bury him, you hear? Pete, what times we live in. When a black's worth as much as a white man.
Yes, I'll send it to you. Come in, please. I thought you'd be over. But of course, it doesn't make any difference. Please sit down. killing me. How much do you want for him? Oh, I'm sorry, I didn't know. Excuse me. Tomorrow, or the day after tomorrow at the latest, I have your money. Look, who's the man that you want? You'll know him. He came into town on the same stage as you. He killed my husband. He did it for $1,000, too.
You want me to kill him? Put a good price on his head.
You ought to do this for nothing. It's in your own interest, Loco. Have you forgotten who he is?
You better sleep here. Loft isn't too cold.
Shoot it out with me. Just him and me.